Let's make blood orange boba.
Slice your oranges.
Then squeeze in all that juice.
Here's our secret ingredient.
Pinch of agar powder.
Then we whisk.
Quickly drop into cold oil.
So satisfying.
Now we strain.
And get all those beautiful pearls.
We just turned a blood orange into caviar.
Mm. Oh, it's like orange jelly.
Well, that was pretty cool.